actual combat situations. Working in unison, this carefully planned and executed operation gives Marines the firepower and protection necessary to accomplish this type, as well as other missions the Marine Corps is assigned. In times past, after conducting exercises or tactical tests, commanders order their command to pass and review. As a final act in a parade, each unit marches in front of their commander.
Oh, you can't!
Every platoon and band to evaluate their state of training.
Yes, you can!
Approaching from the left, the MAGTAC Aviation Combat Element pass and review. The CH-53s are led by Major Cameron McLean and Major Dana Brown from HMH-465. And Major Rick Chumley Addison, Captain Ben Burgundy Hartley, Captain Heather John K. Colbert, and Captain John Luca Ballinger from HMH-361. Stefan Butter-Wajewski, and they're from the